This How to 1 minute will show you how to link Google Forms to Discord. First of all, open your Discord and open the specific server where you want to link your Google Forms. And then we need to create a new text channel. So click on the plus icon, select text channel, and give here the channel name. I'm giving Google Form Response Create Channel. And then click on the server name, server settings, integrations, and click on create webhook. Give your webhook name. Click on channel and select the Google Form response channel, which one we just created, and click on copy webhook URL. Save changes. Okay, now go to your Google Form and we need to add an add-on. So click on this three dot, click on add-ons, and search here Document Studio. Here is the specific add-on we are going to add. So click on install, continue, select your Gmail account, scroll down and click on allow. Now cross this window and click on this add-ons icon, click on Document Studio, open. And it's time to create a new workflow. So click on create workflow and give it the workflow name. Click on continue. And you can select any option from here. I'm gonna select process all form responses. Process all form responses, continue. And here, click on this code. Enter here your webhook URL. And type here your message body, then click on done, click on continue, and you must have to enable this option run on form submit. Click on save, save workflow. Action, and click on run now. And as you can see, my workflow is working properly. So it's time to check the result. So I'm gonna copy my Google Form link and I'm gonna opening the Google Form to my another browser, and simply I'm gonna fill up in this form and submitting the answers. And now I'm going to my Discord and opening the server and opening the Google Form channel. And here you can see I got the answer from Google Form. So that's how you can do it. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribe to How to 1 Minute. See you in the next video.